We still had it. We had not yet taken it, the ketamine. Calvin Stevens invented a synthetic chemical called CL369 in 1962. It became CL561, which was ketamine. The first K-hole opened in 1962 in clinical trials. I say this because I'm aware that when you take a drug,
you share something with everyone who has ever taken it.
Thank you.